The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.